Tonight's Tipping Points, 1.2 million Americans tuned into the Trayvon Martin miniseries on BET this week. Why everything the left tells you about that shooting and the Black Lives Matter is a false narrative. Then the president of Venezuela admits socialism failed in his country. Why then does the left want to bring that here? Plus, President Trump tweets to Attorney General Jeff Sessions to end the Mueller probe. Democrats claim that's obstruction. We're going to tell you why it's not. I'm Liz Wheeler. Join me on Tipping Point at 9 o'clock Eastern.